It takes a special kind of strength to defeat this opponent. It's persistent, intimidating, and cunning. It can drag you down. It can't be beaten by one person alone. But you can overcome it if you turn to those around you. No community has been left unaffected by suicide or self-harm. So we all have the responsibility to look out for each other, to talk to each other, because talking can save lives. Over 28,000 people have turned to Pieta House in the last 10 years to come from the darkness back into the light. Share the number, share the light.